Huh.
Oh, maybe they dug right into a spring.
You said something about an
intake. Not getting enough pressure. Some of the pipe gaskets must be letting air out and flooding the pump. You see any bubbles on the surface? You should be able to follow those down to the source of the leak.
I just don't know. Like I've been thinking here.
I wonder how the quarry flooded. Rainfall, perhaps?
There's something down there.
I wonder how the quarry flooded.
Okay, we get it. Oh well, just give it a bit more time. I'm gonna keep asking him some questions, though. So I've just had a thought. Do you think this radio tower could be connected with the quarry? I mean, like, I'm dressed up for battle. So I might as well go investigate. I mean, like, I have done a little bit of exploring, and I know there's a bandit camp. I have Codsworth with me here, so... Seems... Gunfire. Door's open. Wow. Ooh.
Best to find it to that loot drop.
Appears we got some close quarters ahead. Thanks for the shotgun, pal. Maybe I shouldn't be using a shotgun. I don't know. Jeez. Why would a mole rat be carrying a toothbrush? It does help. No, I gotta get rid of some stuff then. But what can I get rid of that doesn't make that much? Nothing there. Ammo would be pretty pointless. Aid, maybe? Let's drop all this cram, the Brahmin meat. The jet, the mole rat meat, I guess, the mongrel meat, all, no, there's a lot I might need it one day. Okay, a paro then. I guess we don't need that one. And look what's all dropped on the floor. Actually, I'll take the Brahmin meat. And the Raider leather. Ugh. Codsworth? Okay. Let's go inside the station. Right now, this is just me exploring. You guys get to see a little bit of what I do out of time. If I had time to play this game more often, I would. Gods?
Yo! Psst!
Can I be upset? What is it, sir?
How's there?
Your thoughts?
Not tiring of this, sir. Not one bit.
Good to know.
I think it's best if we went our separate
ways. No, wait, hold on.
Right then, sir. You know where I'll be should you require anything.
Go back and help the people at Sanctuary House for me. I'll come and pick you up later. This might require more delicate hand. I'm a cowboy with a shotgun, more like it. That's advanced. Can I... We have a bandit. No, a raider with a mask. See if I can do a little bit of fun. So I'll waste a few shots on you. Those guns. They're so difficult to deal with. Okay, Cons, you're coming with me this time. Oh, you have a lot of Don't worry, Connor. I'll come here in a sec. Stim. Cards down. She's tough. Can't take it. Take her on a head-on fight. She's tough. Oh, great. I'm out of ammo with this thing. Huh. Damn it, I need to make it through all that, and I get hit at the last minute by my own grenade? Okay. Let's try this again. Attempt number two. No, three, actually. Hilarious what's happened the first few times.
This atmosphere is rather up.
Tell me about it. And they just decided to watch an entire log of us fail. Oh well, here's a musket. Any more? No. Let's see if we can hit him. There we go. Plunger. I'll take it.
200 years ago, I never would have thought this level of dust possible.
And we are, man. We are. take your skull bandana. Time again.
This atmosphere is rather unpleasant.
Terminal only. Hacking this is beyond me.
This level of security is... necessary these days. No long locked doors. Caution, sir. I do believe something is stalking us.
Never even seen us coming, did they?
If only so much technology like this wasn't lost after the war. Civilization may...
Yep. out top.
I'm just getting started.
So it's E. Consworth. Oh.
Hey.
It's sad, this level.
God. Wanted to take all these. And the minion. Took us a while, but we got there. If you ask me, the first few times were bullcrap, but whatever.
The technology is like a lost art.
We have a hole here. Can't go in it. It's just a suspicion I had going. Radios do help break the silence. Especially if you're with a 200-year-old robot, huh?
Turn off the left.
Nice. Oh my, the
So what? Ooh, power cable.
No way I'm cracking this.
So at the end of the day, did this facility actually have anything valuable in it? I mean, like, there's pipes. And I'm just making the assumption. The pipes from the quarry must have led up to here. If this facility is bound to look bigger than it should. Well, I'm not really seeing any doors further downstairs, unless this is an elevator. Of this one. I was pretty sure that the two would be linked together. Maybe there's something up there. Game popularity with athletes. Bethesda, you truly do make good games, you know that? Obviously, we're here. Toaster. That's.
Impressive fortifications. That's not bad news for us.
I don't think it's bad news for us anymore. Behind everything. There is a reason behind this building. I mean, like, it's not just your atypical bandit lair. It's ours now, right? This is definitely our location, correct? Yeah, we've cleared it. So, hi. This was our first bandit cave. Next time you see us, we'll probably make our way towards Diamond City or something. So don't forget to comment, subscribe, and all that jazz, and I'll see you then.